The lesion became smaller in the previous week. Because of the complaints of the patient, we administered the ethanol again in two fractions. First, we targeted the dorsal part of the nodule. While a second portion of ethanol was given into the ventral part of the lesion,